Yeah, he did his Sudoku.
Hot Chip, what do you reckon?
I think that there's a lyric in the Robbie song that says, get me on my mobile rather than my landline. I think 50 tried to call him on his landline and it really got his goat. Yeah. That's it.
What a cool show tonight we've got, by the way.
It is a bit hip, isn't it?
Who would have thought we would have Hot Chip and Like to Be Champion on the same show? I tell you what, if you haven't heard of Hot Chip and Like to Be Champion, maybe it's time to turn off the life support, Grandad.
Bring back Flip Char Hiatus.
We can at any moment if we become bored with you.
Oh no.
No, you've got that beard and that hat, that should keep us going for 20 minutes.
Glasses.
You've got the glasses as well.
An extra five.
You've got a lot of stuff.
I know. My friends say that my face is slowly disappearing.
Yeah.
I've only got like top of my cheeks left.
Do you find you shave further and further up your face? I'm finding now, I'm shaving from just under my eyes.
I'm too scared to shave though, because I don't trust my manliness yet to grow another beard.
No, but this is an image now. You've got to keep that beard. Oh. Your face, there's not much face. It's mainly image. You're mainly just a product now.
Sweet.
Now, what about Robbie Williams and 50 Cent?
Did Robbie Williams accuse 50 Cent of being a butcher from Asda? That generally sets them all.
Yeah, that's possible.
Why do they always have to sit on their cars?
I just wish there was like a kind of a modest rapper who'd be leaning up against a smart car.
Oh, yeah.
Or even if it was the Rolls and it had my other car as a bus.
One doesn't like to blow one's own trumpet, but I am really rather special.
So that Robbie Williams is sort of on strike at the moment from EMI. Hot Chip are with EMI.
Yes.
You are working, promoting an album.
Yes.
Making you something of a scab, I guess.
Yes.
How do you feel about that?
I feel great.
Why do you feel like you don't have the same integrity as Robbie now?
I don't think you could accuse Robbie of having much integrity. He's singing a song called Rude Box.
This is very true. Chris O'Dowd, lovely to have you here.
Thanks, Simon Amstel.
You are about to do a film with Sienna Miller, or you've done it and it's coming out?
It's called Hippie Hippie Shake, and it's about...
Now, there's this film with Sienna Miller.
She's lovely.
She's lovely, isn't she?
Have you worked with her as well?
No, I met her at this... No, I met her at a charity thing.
You haven't met her!
I'm just trying to kind of get into the movie business, and I thought I'd say I met her one day. She walked past me.
Well, I've met the Pope. How about that?
Yeah, he actually waved at you as well.
Oh, yes.
Did you get any action on set?
No, I'm very happily taken.
Okay.
I nearly said married, and then, I'm not married.
Yeah.
Oh, anyway. Well, no, as we're on telly, she might be watching.
This seems like a good time. To use a crappy panel going to propose.
Darling, if you're watching.
No pressure.
Do you think you will marry her?
Have you met my girlfriend?
Is she, she's nice?
You would remember her.
Oh, really? Is she quite a looker?
She's 18 foot high.
She's got these crazy eyes.
Nine of them.
Is the right time to ask.
Okay, Robbie Williams.
Yeah.
Or 50 Cent.
Can we just see, there was another thing. I wanted 50 Cent here. Look at that room. Mm. When you see a room like that, don't you really wish a really massive muddy Labrador would run in and jump up onto the bed and Fiddy going, no, princess, don't do that. Get off my bed.
Yeah.
Oh, popping a cap in a Labrador. Is there anything sadder than rappers killing Labradors?